Higher Life in Christ, sponsored by Brother Leo Quadros.
You know, sometimes some people say, Pastor Chris, what's your secret? Simple answer, the Holy Spirit. Didn't you just hear that song? You guide me in all things. Not some things, all things. Hallelujah. The glory of the Spirit of God is in this place. There are several children with cerebral problems. Don't worry, mother. Don't worry. Tonight, your child is being touched of God. Don't worry. The anointing of God is on your baby. The anointing of God is on your child. Lift your hands toward heaven, because the glory of God is in this place.
Pastor, she was jogging last year.
Yeah.
While jogging, this lady tore the ligament in her left leg. She had to wear a leg support to aid her walking. Healed by the power of God, she is walking for the first time without the support.
But tonight she's been healed. She's taking off the support. She's walking well.
Lord Jesus, all through our body, everything.
Pastor, this baby had a spinal problem.
Really?
This baby could not hold up his head due to a spinal cord problem. But for the first time tonight, he can hold his head up.
That's wonderful. Is this your baby? Precious Jesus, thanks for your mercy. Sleeping? Can you turn the child so I can just... I just want to see the eyes. Good. Just one more time. One more time. Hello. Hi. No, you gotta look at me. Come this way. Yeah, look at me. Good. That's it. Thank you. All the baby needed was a flash of God's power.
Pastor?
It's called a flash.
Pastor, we have a miracle here.
Tell me.
She had cancer of the right breast.
Diagnosed with cancer in her right breast, this lady wasn't able to lift her right arm for 5 years. Now she is healed and can lift her arm.
She's not been able to use this arm at all. She could only lift it for the first time in 5 years.
The anointing of God came on you tonight. You couldn't move it. Now you can move it.
Right? Yes, and I've got a bottle on my left side.
Yes. Yes. Spirit of God is moving through your body. Oh, the power of the Holy Ghost.
Pastor, this lady came out of this wheelchair.
For 3 months, this lady could not walk and was bound to a wheelchair. She came in for the meeting with her son. Now she is walking for the first time in 3 months.
Now you can talk and say, praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
She came with the son.
Come. You brought your mom. Were you expecting her to get here?
Definitely, yes.
Definitely. That's why you came.
Yeah.
So you got what you wanted.
Yes, finally.
You know, when you want bread, where do you go? to the bakery, supermarket, right? When you need drugs, where'd you go? But when you need healing, you go to Jesus. She knew it would work. Look at me, woman. Just look at me. Power of God is on you. Look at me again. God loves you. She says, thank you, Pastor. God loves you. And He's your strength. Look at me. Just look at me. That's all you need.
Pastor,
tell me.
This child is 8 years old.
8 years old?
I was born with 8 years old,
born with a heart condition, unable to walk with a swollen stomach. This child came in for the meeting in this condition. She was touched by the power of God, and now she is completely healed.
The mother had to carry her in, but she's been healed, Pastor. She walked.
Can I have this thing around her removed? Oh, she's not wearing anything else. So, but you wrapped her, it's like, okay. Hey, look at me. Have you been to the doctor?
Yes.
And what doctor say to you?
The doctor said that she's suffering from cardiomyopathy and ascites. Also has difficulties in breathing sometimes.
Okay, can you carry like this? So, is this a boy or a girl?
A girl.
A girl. Okay. In a way that I want her looking at me. You're 8 years old? What's your name?
Pendler.
Okay, good. I got her to talk. Devil of darkness, you come out of this girl's body. Come out of her, let her go. Out of her completely. 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 Take a deep breath. And out. Good. One more time. She's okay. Praise God, praise God, praise God,
Pastor,
praise God.
Pastor, we have a miracle here from this little boy. Pastor,
what happened?
He's 9 years old.
9 years old.
He can hear, but he's been dumb since birth.
This 9-year-old boy was born dumb and has never spoken a word from birth.
That devil didn't let him talk.
He came for the meeting with his parents. Now he is talking for the first time since birth.
The first word he spoke was his own name. He called his own name for the first time tonight. And those are his parents.
He's never spoken.
But what is difficult to pronounce his name. But now we can pronounce nicely his name.
He couldn't pronounce his name.
Yes.
Why are you crying? You're happy. Tell me. Were you expecting him to be here?
In the name of Jesus.
So what happened tonight? Tell us what happened.
A miracle.
A miracle happened.
Yes.
It was difficult for him to hold anything.
The pen or to write something, but now.
Couldn't hold a pen to write anything. Now he can do it.
He can do it.
What are you waiting for? Jesus is wonderful. Now you're free. Completely free. Loose. I smile.
There is absolutely no situation that is impossible for God to change.
Will somebody shout hallelujah?
In the name of the Lord Jesus, I pray that the Spirit of God will overshadow you today and bring you God's presence and bring you the heart of the Master, the word of God to your spirit, and bring you healing right now in your body. I command healing for you in the name of Jesus. I'm seeing a lady in the hospital, and you are connected to an oxygen tank because you've got some problems with your breathing. Now in the name of Jesus, I command perfection for your body. Be healed. Be healed now from the crown of your head to the soles of your feet. Be healed in Jesus' name. I'm seeing a woman, your grandmother, and you're having problems with your back. Like you've got pains radiating from your spine. In the name of Jesus, I command healing for you right now. Receive healing in your body. In the name of Jesus. Yes, you are healed. You are healed. I'm seeing it's a lady. You make dresses. You make dresses for people. You make dresses. And I see you with a red band, something like it's like a cap of some kind or like a band, but it's around your head. You've been having an affliction for a long time. It's actually an evil spirit troubling you, disturbing you, and affecting your work. I command that wicked spirit to leave you in the name of Jesus, that you be free from this moment. Be free in Jesus' name. Be free. Be free. I'm seeing a child with deafness. Now, one ear is much poorer than the other. There's some faint hearing on one of the ears. It's the right ear that has some faint hearing, but the left one is completely deaf. In the name of Jesus, I command perfect hearing to be restored. Perfect hearing. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Alma is healed. Alma is healed. Completely healed. Thank you, Lord. Amen. Praise God. Praise God. Praise God. You know, lots of other people have been healed by the power of God because the Spirit of God's touching you through this program right now. And even if I haven't called your case, see, the glory of God is reaching you. The power of God is touching you. Receive healing today and thank Him for it. Thank the Lord for touching you, for healing you in Jesus' name. Amen. I'll see you again. Until then, keep living an atmosphere of miracles. God bless you.